Assalamu alaikum and welcome to 5 things you didn't know about Muharram. Fact number 1. Even before the religion of Islam, the month of Muharram was considered as the 4 holy month in which war was forbidden. The word Muharram itself comes from the word haram, meaning forbidden. Hence the stoppage of war in these months. Despite this, Imam Hussein alayhi salam was killed in this month. Fact number 2. Many other sects in Islam celebrated Muharram, especially Ashura. But why is that? Because it was the day Prophet Musa alayhi salam was granted victory over Pharaoh. Fact number 3. In the original Hijri calendar, Muharram was actually not the first month of the year, but rather it was the first month in the calendar used at the time of Jahiliyyah, and Umar ibn al-Khattab reverted it to such. Fact number 4. Yazid la'natullah alayh had sent out narrators to Karbala to write what happened during Ashura. But can we trust him? It was also Sayyidah Zainab and Imam Sajjad alayhim as-salam and many of the other family of Imam Hussein who lived after Karbala and would constantly recite the tragedies of Karbala. Fact number 5. The month of Muharram is considered as the holiest month in the Islamic calendar, followed by the month of Ramadan. Even though Laylatul Qadr, the day in which the Quran was revealed to the Prophet Muhammad, falls in the holy month of Ramadan. This has been 5 things you didn't know about the holy month of Muharram.